this is it. What? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich. What? Bet you keep on the sugar down, can't quit. What? Now pop the corkers, you never got to get lit. What? 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 Introducing Phantom of the Dark Room through
I'm
my
effort.
Levitation from defense trenches, defense and niche. Show with rugas, flash vines, Belafonte Vigor. Speak for what this work as we confiscate your figures.
Casting over Brown, levitating G.
The sun is glaring, and I'm about to get a tan right now, but I want to say what up to everybody in New York. You're not over here, son. All right, so go and clap like this for me.
The neo-hippie lifestyle. I serve my mother nature, soul, love the world, child. Living on the brink of danger, managed to control my anger, hide it with a smile. Put a finger in the air and let it simmer for a while. In my hot top boots, I jump from train to train, and the eyes pull up, not blinking from the frame of me. They like the hide on me, they like the weight on me, they like the style of me, they like the name of me. And they can't see it, but they're feeling collect while they envision the positions, listening what they say. I rock it, and then I hip hop, flavor, flavor, clock it. Around the neo soul funk topic. Hey, that's what the radio say. I mean, the song don't need a chorus, and just let that it spread. Close your eyes and start vibing. Between what I'm describing, melodies and harmony. So the air and display. I'm just a lady.
This is my first tour. So this is like really, really important. This is the first time I've ever been in San Francisco. This is the first time I'm ever performing outside of New York, basically. But one time I did Georgia, but that's it. Like, this is my first tour. This is something new. Very exciting. Yeah, I'm playing cool. Don't worry. They're not gonna know what hit them over here.
Of human life, not one single dollar, one single dime should be given in support of this genocide. The Israelis are the killers, they are so wrong. Since I can't afford a bomb, I had to write this song.
And as I'm saying, this bride is dancing back here. And
it's crazy. I'm sorry, do that one more time for us. We completely missed it. Oh, yeah.
Getting this Elvis Presley on.
But no, honestly, like, each one, the issues are serious. Y'all
are dope. I love you.
Love you,
Kalae.
As night falls, the fight calls. The inner city queen is awakened from my soul. Embracing how it feels, all her fury and hardships that overrule the fact that she has always been
God's gift.
But blind to the joy, she's engulfed in a promise. Her ancestors made before the Lord on a mountain. They swore on the bloodline, no one will cross gates until I reach the status of a queen in my own place. So now I make a move, but I move in my own pace. Before me, there were teachers, speakers, mothers with no faith. They were building on a theme they believed they could dream
free.
To justify their lives, they believed they could bring
me.
So now I stand here,
he spit up.
Set to change minds while the enemies surround, threaten to
take my mind.
I never give it to them, my story is unfolding.
Better than real,
cause
I'm chosen. I ain't never been the shy type, cause in the shy you either slay or wear the mic right. And if you're thinking I'm a fail, get your mind right. I'm a shy city champ in the limelight.
Tell the viewers of the Kalae All Day vlog who you are and why you're such a goddess.
Hi, my name is Lah Tere. I love Kalae All Day. I love Kalae All Day. I love her.
Thank you.
I'm really excited that she's hanging out with us and doing her thing and rocking the stage in the West.
heavy with spiritual, spherical, lyrical lyrics that are imperial, peering through individuals. Y con gana, the female to Montana, bringing the boom, tengo más flow like I'm a Looney Tune. Diddy Doom, no, you will not beg me, my body was never phenol, cause daddy was.
I should stop fronting.
It has been a glorious day, and there was beautiful weather and beautiful dining and performing and loving and caring. Rebel Diaz and Lah Tere especially.
Had a lot of boy problems.
And she said a lot of really interesting things. Deep things, beautiful, powerful things that really touched me, and she touches me every single time I'm around her, and she blesses me, and she bestows so much honesty and empowerment in everyone that surrounds her.
But yeah, so me and Kat about to go to bed in this really dingy hotel room. But they say, they claim to have high speed internet, and really, that's all that's important. I don't care if there's bloodstains on the couch, I don't care if there's roaches crawling around. High speed internet is all I want and need. So I'm gonna get on that.
Didn't mean a thing. Yeah. Now you should have been proceeding. Lights out. Lights out. Wait for tomorrow. And more discovery. More opportunities. And more doors opening. Personal rain cloud had him. Have a good night. I couldn't even repeat the second. But yes, yes.
All I can say about S, he was surely the best of the best. Satisfying every single test. But I was stupid then. So as usual, I made a mess. He tried me down, he was fantasizing. Told me 6 feet tall is tantalizing. He's too cute to move. I ain't gonna
sign. Stood up. Say what it looks like with the video camera.
You was useless, B had a vendetta. W was whack, X wasn't much better. Y was too.